new details surrounding a suspected road rage shooting in Chicago on New Year's Eve. Sources tell CBS2 a Chicago firefighter is in custody in connection with that incident. We are not naming the firefighter since he is not charged, but we know he's been a fire department member since 2019. This was the scene Sunday night after two drivers got into a confrontation in Edgewater. Police say a man got out of his SUV and started shooting, hitting the other driver in the face.